9 वेलकम बैक इन लेक्चर नंबर 6 नाउ वी आर इन एक्सरसाइज 3.4 दोस सम्स आई हैव टू टीच यू नाउ सो लेट अस होप यू हैव अंडरस्टूड द फर्स्ट एक्सरसाइज यू हैव टू डू द प्रैक्टिस स्पेशली फॉर द लीनियर डिवीजन एक्सरसाइज 3.4 क्वेश्चन 1 For x equal to 0, find the value of. Find the value of. X square minus 5x plus 5. So how to do this? Solution. This will be for 2 marks. Let this is the polynomial in x. So I will write P of x means polynomial of x equal to x square minus 5x plus 5. If I put x equal to 0 means that I will write like this. Therefore P of at the place of x I will write 0 P of 0. Means value of the polynomial at x equal to 0, p of 0 is equal to what is meant by x? 0, so 0 square minus 5. What is meant by x? 0 into 0 plus 5. So 0 square is 0 minus this is also 0 and plus 5 and therefore p of 0 is equal to 5. This is the answer. Question number 2, if P of y is equal to y square minus 3 root 2, this y should be outside like this. There is some printing problem. Plus 1. It should be like this. Then find P of 3 root 2. Means find the value of the polynomial when y is equal to 3 root 2. That is the question. So, this is P of y. I am directly starting. Therefore, P of 3 root 2. 3 root 2. Means at the place of y, I will put this value. That is equal to y square. Means 3 root 2, its square minus. This is 3 root 2. This is y. Y is also 3 root 2. It is given plus 1. That is equal to. Now this square is for this. 3 square is 9 into root 2 square is 2 minus this also 3 into 3 is 9 root 2 into root 2 is 2 and plus 1 that is equal to 18 minus 18 plus 1 18 minus 18 is 0 plus 1 and that is P of 3 root 2 is equal to 1. So another question, question number 3. P of m equal to directly given P of m equal to m raised to 3 plus 2m square minus m plus 10. Then find P of a and P of minus A that they want. Find P of A and P of minus A. Solution. P of M equal to M cube plus 2M cube minus m plus 10 as it is I have written. Therefore, first answer I want P of A equal to this. At the place of m, therefore P of A equal to. At the place of m, I am putting A. So here it will be A cube plus 2. At the place of m, what I am putting? A. So it will be A square minus m means A plus 10. This one answer is one. And P of minus A equal to. At the place of A, what I have to put? Minus A I have to put. So here it is m. I will put minus A. It's cube plus 2. A means what? Minus A. It's square. Minus m means what? Minus A plus 10. Don't see here, I am seeing here. Therefore, P of minus A is equal to this minus A cube means minus A into minus A into minus A. This is the meaning of minus A cube. Minus this minus, it will become plus A into A, A square into this minus A. This plus into this minus will be minus. A raised to 2 into A raised to 1. Multiplication means addition of the indices A raised to minus 3. So, this will be minus A cube. Negative number square minus A square is nothing but minus A into minus A. This minus into minus plus A into A is A square. So this will be positive only, plus 2a square. This minus will become plus a and plus 10. This is the answer for question number 3. So what they want is, they want this. Find P of a plus P of minus A. This is your number 1. This is your number 2. P of A plus P of minus A. Therefore, P of A plus P of minus A is equal to, I will substitute this. P of A means this. A cube plus 2A square minus A plus 10 plus. This is what? Minus A cube plus 2A square plus A plus 10. I have put the bracket and here I will write from 1 and 2. That is equal to, I will open the bracket and bring the like terms together. This is A cube. This is minus A cube. This is plus 2A square. Like term, this is also plus 2a square. Like terms are together. This is minus a and this is plus a. This is plus 10 and this is plus 10. Like terms are brought together. Now this minus a plus a cancels. This will not get cancelled, but this will get cancelled. So that is equal to 2a square plus 2a square is 4a square. Some students are writing 4a raised to 4. No. It is not the multiplication. For multiplication, 2 plus 2 we do. But here addition, 2a square plus 2a square, 4a square. This 10 plus 10, 20 plus 20. So, this is the answer what they needed from this sum. So, the last question of this exercise, question number 4. This was question number 3. Now, the 4th. Question 4, P of y is equal to 2y cube minus 6y square minus 5y plus 7. Then find P of 2 equal to question mark. This is a simple question that
I will not solve, but I will. Therefore, P of 2 equal to, means at the place of y I am putting 2. So 2 into 2 cube, y cube means 2 cube, minus 6 into 2 square, minus 5 into 2 plus 7. So 2 into 2 cube, 2 into 2 into 2 means 8. 2 square minus 6 into 2 square, 2 into 2 is 4, minus 5 to the 10 plus 7. That is equal to, of these two I can solve immediately, I will solve it. 8 to the 16 minus 6 for the 24, and these two will be minus 3. That is equal to, now this is the bigger number, so I will get minus of these two, 5. Minus 8, and this minus 3. So that is equal to minus 11. This is the answer. So hope that you have understood these two exercises. If you have the problem in 3.3, we will once again see it.